that problem before. So I'm trying to inflict that towards my journey in this universe and trying to have fun at the same time, since I'm going around the houses, visiting lolas and lalas, and knowing where they're crying so I can focus and care for them in that certain area.
I walk through a main preparation for the journey. It's kind of not a very busy path.
Actually, I take every day as my learning opportunity. I do my own hair, I make my own food from my own wardrobe, and then I take that as my training ground, since I cannot train that much yet, but I already have started training. I started dance lesson, voice lesson, and also the catwalk training, and I'm looking forward to do more of those trainings that I have more to offer in this university.
How many percent are you doing?
Probably, I have been training ever since Binibining Pilipinas, and some of the people say that even Binibining Pilipinas is harder than a Miss Universe pageant itself. So I believe that I'm almost there, because my preparation for Binibining Pilipinas was pretty tough. So it's just a matter of modern memory skills. So it's just recalling it, and then trying to improvise, and then We'll start from there. Yeah, but
nature walk.
Pala pa. Pala kisipan mo pa. Because I just started my training. So by then, I'd know what my walk is. And then I'll know probably the name of it. Because people are asking what name.
Okay, thank you for the questions, everyone.
The date.
Date wala pong
date.
It's the day now.
The date is true.
And then I just want to comment your makeup. Sabi mo ngayon wala kang lipstick.
Kumain kasi yung
kaya. Pero actually, it works. So gusto ko yung itsura mo na ganyan. Not na may say ako forever. Ang cute-cute mo ngayon. And I think na sa right track tayo dun sa styling na gusto nila for MI.
Thank you. So hindi masyadong dark.
How about you here for Miss International? May ano ka na? Final hairstyle for the final.
Yung hair na kukoronahan.
Pwede mo na may review kung sino yung designer mo for the evening gown or secret pa rin.
Secret pa.
Is there some, may pressure ba sa'yo Pax to do really well in Miss International considering pretty Cesar mo first runner-up?
Of course. Just the fact na Philippines tayo, we have to really bring it. Pero I'm getting ready. I'm getting more and more prepared.
Did you seek advice from Matisa or from Kylie?
Yes. Very helpful.
Patch, what about your Japanese lessons? Are you having lessons or the conversation
lang?
Abangan. Sample ka naman dyan, kahit konti, kahit some liner lang.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.